Hello and welcome, everybody. My name's Evil Mage, and today I am back in Snowrunner. I did take the twos over and triggered troublesome motor, and the climb up the cliff finally finished off my fuel tank. So, I have decided to leave the Tataran there. We'll have to go rescue it. But we'll do that at a different point. That's the twos, 166 for troublesome motor. So we'll come down and we'll probably grab that and we'll bring it up and deliver it. We'll have to come in the back way, out and around. Unless we repair the twos Tataran first, but I don't know. For this video, we're going to take the Zix and we're going to head the other way. We're going to come over here, try and grab the service trailer, and we're going to bring the Warthog home. The Warthog is finally coming home. At least that's the plan. Let's see if we can pull it off here. We are absolutely not taking the mastodon on that cliff. We're gonna actually trailblaze a bit. We're gonna go through the forest from the little camp over there into the landing strip. Assuming we can get down this road here. All right. We're gonna take a left here. That is the cliff to go out to the main road, right over there. We've done it a couple times in Scouts. If you want to see that, there will be an end link to the playlist. If you haven't been following along at the end of this video here. I think the last time we did it was 2 episodes ago, maybe? Maybe 3? Come on. All right. This thing is very long, very heavy, and it does not turn quickly. There's the airstrip we're trying to get to, straight ahead. But there's a lot of trees between us and it. So this might be a little difficult, actually, picking our way through the trees. What am I stuck on? I think the hitbox for that stuff is a little too big. Can we even get through here? Right there, I'm not sure we can. I have another idea. We have chains on. Let's go this way. We're gonna follow the shore and come like right up here. And then come around. That seems like a much easier idea for this particular vehicle than trying to get through all those trees. In the twos, I've been through the trees there before, the Tatarin. It's not an issue. But I'm not trying it with this truck. We'll get stuck between some. We'll Austin Powers ourselves into some trees there if we do. All right. that huge fuel trailer. We'll have to get to a garage at some point. And I think we'll probably take it back into Lake COVID. Because I want to put that fuel into trucks so that we can take it to the next map with us. And rather than drive a bunch of trucks out here, we'll just pull that trailer to the trucks. All right, we'll detach that trailer. We want to hook up this trailer. It's being a pain. There we go. I guess we'll go out and around. That's fine. Now we need to grab the Warthog along the way and pull it back to the garage. That's what we set out to do today. Probably look and see how many repair. That's not the trailer. That's what's on the vehicle here. 932. Plenty to repair all of our trucks. Come on. The mastodon is slow, but nothing stops it. I keep hearing a buzz behind me. I think it's my phone, but I can't find my phone. So anyways, hopefully it's not coming through on the video. All right. Come on. We are almost to the Warthog. We'll have to... I don't know. We'll have to get the Warthog unstuck, get it attached to the fuel trailer, and then winch it and the fuel trailer along with us as we head back to the garage. And the reason I did it that way is this trailer, this repair trailer, has a center winch point at the back, whereas the gas trailer doesn't. So when you winch a second trailer off the gas trailer, it tends to be offset by a few feet, so you hit, you know, more obstacles with the winched item. Whereas the repair trailer with the center rear winch point, you get a much cleaner follow vehicle. All right, so pull the Warthog off the rocks there. Good. Pull forward a bit. Stop the vehicle. This is on highway tires, so I'm mostly just spinning my wheels here. But it did rescue the Tatarin. If you missed that, that was a couple videos ago as well. Yeah, see, I can't even move this with the Warthog by itself at the moment, because it is completely stock on highway tires. So, we'll get back in the Zix. And where are we getting up on the road? Probably there. Oh, lovely. This might end up being a really long trip here. Unless I can get that stuff to flip back over. Yes, like that. If it weren't for the chained tires on the mastodon, I would not be going this way. All right. Oh, come on. Flip back over. Come on. All right, let's go back and we'll flip the Warthog. All right. Let's hook back up. Center rear to the Warthog. We are almost home. All right. Come on. There. And I have to go back and figure out a way to get that trailer over. I got my truck, my trailer, and another truck off of it before anything caught. Alright, so we'll put the Warthog up here for a minute. What do I want to do here? I don't know. There. No. I wanted you to roll, not like roll forward, not roll that way. Doesn't want to stay upright, does it? All right, get over here. Probably would have been faster to go down in the hole next to that downed tree. But I've never gotten stuck there before. Okay, so here we go. Just a little further. There's the garage. We'll take this super wide. Actually, I probably want to take this for troublesome motor. Let's see if we can't get the Warthog in. Probably won't happen on it under its own power. Maybe it will. All right, here we are. The fuel tank's parked and the Warthog is home. We already have all the, well, not all the parts, but most of the parts for it. Active or raised? I don't know which one's bigger. Active allows me to lower it too, though. So we'll do that. Uh-oh. We had one and we sold it. All right, mud tires. Cool. All right, so that is our new Warthog. Looks brand new, doesn't it? That's how it's gonna stay. All right, I think I'm gonna call the video there. If you enjoyed it, or if it helped you in your own gameplay, please make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next video, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.